Do you think it's too late for me?
What?
I mean, am I just doomed to be the person that I am? The person in that book? Is it not too late for me? Is it? Is it not too late?
Diane, I need you to tell me that it's not too late.
Belchak,
I need you to tell me that I'm a good person. I know that I can be selfish and narcissistic and self-destructive, but underneath all that, deep down, I'm a good person, and I need you to tell me that I'm good. Diane? Tell me, please, Diane, tell me that I'm good.
With everything I've done, I feel so broken. Is it true? Is it true to what I say to you? Because lately I ain't feel the same. I guess it really just fucks up my brain. Cause my emotions are only put into the words of the song. Cause I don't like to talk much. I put everything into him at the bar, hoping to launch off into fame. But is that what I really want, or do I want to feel the same? Because I'm becoming more cold than I have ever before. I hardly care for anyone but me, myself, and I. Now is this selfishness, or is this me hoping to make into wealth and shit? Either way, what I do isn't right. I feel like a piece of shit, and all I need is for you to say it. Am I a good person? Because with everything I've been fucking up lately, do I really have someone to trust that doesn't hate me? I'm struggling with my problems, you see. I'm struggling with this anxiety inside of me. I'm always second guessing myself, and I really trust me. And if I don't really trust me, who else can I trust, see? And most of all, I guess my biggest hater is me. But fuck it, if I don't trust me, then we'll just end. When you see, I lock myself inside, I know it'll be hell, but fuck it, I die, I guess I do, so I can get through and love me. You never really understand unless you're mean. You walk in my shoes and you walk in my moods. In fact, this feeling that you ain't shit, and you write everything down just so that you can remember it. While you rehearse these lines with all these verses and curses, as people try dragging down, you start hurting now. I guess this is what I gotta go through, so I can show you who I gotta be. I'm an asshole for a specific reason, you see. I do see y'all can start leaving me, and I won't have to worry about the troubles that lie ahead. Simple things like backstabbing and fake friends, I'd rather die instead. But once you start acting so much, could it really be our character? I guess this really is my character, and I can't change. Now is that true? I don't know. By the way, I'll still say fuck you. Now I'm a good person. Was I ever a good person? Will I ever be a good person?